everybody. Today we're going to do an Easter egg writing activity. So first you need your Easter eggs and a marker. And I'm going to show you how to get started and set this activity up.
Thank you.
When you're all finished writing, make sure to double check your work. Make sure all of your letters are touching the bottom line. Make sure you formed all your letters properly. Remember to write your name and the date at the top. Thanks for practicing your handwriting with me today. I hope you had fun. See you next time.